You know, going from zero to 250, that was a brutal time for me. I borrowed money to get the business off the ground, took on too much work in the beginning. I remember when I originally thought about going into business, I kind of envisioned like a lot of work on my desk and being able to do all this work. And I got all that, okay? A lot of long hours, no money, no real profits, a lot of burnout. Finding the right employees was another big challenge, and going through people. I've had people where I've hired them and they left for lunch and they never came back again. That's really fun. And when on the entrepreneurial roller coaster, where you're out there building your business, you know, you build your business, go get new clients, you do the work, and then you don't have any clients coming in because you've been too busy working, you don't have time to market or whatever. And it was easy to become a slave to your clients because you always had to be available to meet their needs. And it was important to find that healthy balance and to set boundaries in order to avoid burnout. And I wasn't doing that. I remember there was one time I was working so late, I had a pair of sweatpants in the office that, you know, it's after like 10 o'clock at night, you're working to 2 in the morning, whatever. So I changed my work pants to my sweatpants to be comfortable. My employees came in the next morning, and the only thing they saw was my pants on the chair on the other side of my desk.